This is a OliveWood Jewellery Box. It dates to about 1880. Lovely piece of olive wood. It's got a plinth base with a brass handle set into the top. Working lock. When you open it, it's got its original quilted silk in the back, and then we've relined the base of the box. There's a flap that comes down, and then you've got a little handle and the original silk and velvet lined jewellery drawer to the base. Make a super jewellery box for Christmas and a real nice box for the money.